Hi, I'm Sam.
Hi, my name is Kobe Pollard.
Hello, everyone. My name is Joella Reeve.
Hi, my name is Carolyn.
Hi, my name is Alexandra Meredith.
Hi, I'm Yuki.
Hi, I'm Noah.
Hi, my name is Matthew.
Hi, everyone. My name is Florence, but most people just call me Flo.
Arts is the largest faculty at McGill, and it's great because there's so many different disciplines and you're always meeting someone who's studying something different from you, but you'll be going to the same places, you'll be hanging out at the same events. It's a fun time.
I think one of my favorite parts of being in the management faculty is the fact that everyone really is like family.
One thing that I love about the Faculty of Arts and Science is that it's definitely on the smaller side, so everyone kind of knows each other and it's a pretty tight-knit group of people.
My favorite thing about engineering is the sense of community. I truly would not have made it through my degree without the help of everyone around me.
My favorite thing about Mac is, first of all, the campus. Have you seen this? I'm on campus right now and it's gorgeous. Look at the gazebo there.
My favorite thing about the music faculty is its relative size is pretty small compared to a lot of other faculties. But because it's so small, we're able to create a real great sense of community.
My favorite thing about my faculty is how close-knit and supportive we are.
My favorite thing about the Faculty of Science would have to be how well-run each department is. Each department has their own student society that runs events and helps out their students. So despite being such a large faculty, it really feels like a nice community.
I think the best thing about my faculty specifically is that we are a small cohort.
I mean, it's the same as every year, it's welcoming the new students in and like giving them a sense of community.
I think the thing I'm looking forward to most about Frosh this year is how unique it is.
The part of Frosh I'm most looking forward to this year is really seeing all the new events that we've created being put into action, and the fact that we can reach more Froshies than ever before with our virtual format.
I'm most looking forward to meeting the Froshies.
I'm most looking forward to seeing all of the awesome events we have planned come to life, as well as trying to meet as many Froshies as I can.
Integrating these incoming students into this community that we've built over our time at McGill over the 3-4 years we've been here.
Getting to meet all of the new Froshies, it's always the best part of Frosh. It's what really makes the magic of Frosh.
So a challenge I definitely had to overcome with the online format was coming up with all the new events. We do Frosh with similar events every year, and so this year we had to come up with an entirely new Frosh, which was challenging but also really exciting.
I've had to learn a lot of new platforms and technologies. We've also had to start Frosh from the ground up, so these are all completely new events.
The biggest challenge, in my opinion, was ensuring participation from the incoming students as well as from the leaders.
How do you maintain that, the ability to bond and be connected through video chat when you're potentially thousands and thousands of miles away?
I think the biggest challenge of planning an online Frosh is definitely to try to mirror the engagement you would get from an in-person Frosh to an online format. So making sure that the Froshies are building connections with these incoming students as well, and that they're able to engage with the content has definitely been challenging.
And can I reveal one event from my Frosh schedule for the year? All I'm gonna say is Thunder Zone.
Cooking sessions.
We will be having some DIYs, so they could be related to food, could be related to art. Just register now and you'll see.
There'll be tons of events where you'll get to meet upper years and talk to them about questions and stuff like that.
So I can't say much, but you will have a chance to get your blood pumping and maybe even meet an ArtSci alum and ask them some questions. Stay tuned.
One event that we're doing this year for Frosh and Science Frosh is a game night.
One event that I can reveal that Arts is gonna be doing this Frosh is gonna be a trivia night, which you can earn points for and some prizes too if you're lucky.
There will also be opportunities for you to engage in games.
So one of the events that we are in the midst of planning right now is actually an apartment crawl. So we hope that you will join us for Frosh and that you will enjoy it as much as we've enjoyed planning this all together for you guys.
Please take care of yourselves and stay safe and healthy. And I will see you guys soon.